Do you still waiting for Google AdSense PIN letter? Finally, I got mine after waiting for a long time. In this video, I'm going to share my findings about Google AdSense PIN. Currently, I'm also preparing to share how I get AdSense approval on my 1-month-old website. So if you think this video is helpful, you may give me a like and subscribe this YouTube channel. Let's get started now. Currently, I'm living in Malaysia, Johor State. It's very near to Singapore here. Usually, Malaysia user will receive AdSense PIN from friends. On 19 May of 2021, my AdSense account balance plus the estimated earning in May reached $10. So Google AdSense mentioned me in an email that they will send the first AdSense PIN letter to me shortly after that. For those who doesn't know what this PIN is used for, AdSense user like me need this PIN to verify our account in order to receive payment from AdSense. Normally, this PIN will arrive to our registered address within 2 to 4 weeks. Initially, I thought it will arrive my home on first half of June. I checked with the mailbox every day and night, but the PIN was not arrived yet at the time. So I just request another PIN from AdSense after waiting for 3 weeks. Finally, my PIN was arrived on 29th of June. I checked the format on the cover, the address shown was the original one. So this letter was the first letter sent by the AdSense on May. My waiting time has far exceeded my expectation. It took me about 6 weeks to receive this PIN. What should I have done after I received this PIN letter? Just get a 6-digit code inside this letter and type it in your AdSense account. This is what you need to do. Find this card at the homepage. Key in the PIN and verify your account. That's all what you have to do after you receive AdSense PIN. Now is the part to deal with some AdSense questions asked by many of us. The most popular questions regarding AdSense PIN are, I did not receive AdSense PIN, or how to verify Google AdSense account without PIN. For the first question, it usually takes 2 to 4 weeks to receive the PIN, but it may be varied. There was someone who waited for a week to receive this PIN. For my case, I waited for this letter over a month, and there was also some people who waited for 2 months. As long as the registered address is correct, and there is postal service in your area, eventually you will get the AdSense PIN like me. You may request another PIN letter from AdSense 3 weeks after previous request. The maximum number you can request is 3 times, excluding the first letter sent after your balance hit $10. For example, AdSense sent the first letter to me on 19th of May, so I can request the letter again on 10th of June, 2nd of July, and 23rd of July respectively. Each letter has identical PIN number, so you don't have to worry which letter you should use, they all are the same. This is how you can request AdSense to resend the PIN. If you still didn't receive any letter from AdSense after you have requested 3 times, you can use the PIN Troubleshooter to verify your AdSense account without PIN. Since I already received my PIN, I can't show the end of this method. You may refer to other tutorials on YouTube about how to verify Google AdSense account without PIN. I made a simple map to show where the AdSense PIN will be sent from one place to another. You can see most of the Asia countries here are green. My country, Malaysia, sent AdSense PIN to this green area, but AdSense user in Malaysia received the PIN from France. It's so far away to ship this letter from Europe to Asia. I'm not quite sure why it is like that, and I don't think it's fair to us in Malaysia. Why can't we send ourselves the PIN letter, or just let another Asia country to do so, like Singapore? This is all I want to share with you, and I hope you can receive your AdSense PIN as soon as possible. A YouTube video of my experience to get AdSense approval on my 1-month-old website is coming soon. You may like this video and subscribe this YouTube channel if you want to see more of this kind of content. See you in the next video.